The next one is called hate. Hate. Violence is the new normal in times of wrath and ire, when even the tiniest spark can set the stage on fire. Lonesome minds of vengeance and earlier crimes revenged, causing devastation in schools, in sinless teen blood drenched. The prevailing story of today, lonely people in outrage, killing with maximum intent, innocent bystanders of all age. Hate crimes come well organized, executed after contemplation. Where did they lose their sense, these dark souls of indignation? Private firearms serve no cause. I refuse to believe it's too late, when everywhere a bullet looms to save the world from hate.